No, you can come, so that's fine. Yes. You don't need to run faster than the cheetah. Just aim with the person next to you, then you'll be safe. Yes. Okay, over here we've got our male cheetah. His name is Shadow. How we named him Shadow? In the morning, you're able to go inside to interact with him. However, you cannot touch him. Generally, you don't see him until you turn around. He's right behind you like a shadow, slapping his paws on the ground to scare you. The moment you run, then he will take you down and give you a good lesson from there as well. This guy, we got him from another game reserve to enhance our breeding program. When it comes to cheetahs, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, we've got 3 males and 1 female. You need more males than females. Females are solitary, meaning they stay alone. Males stay together in a group for up to 6. What happens is that the moment the female starts to ovulate,